Next, let us take a look at the concept of judicial review. This concept is actually quite simple. It just means that all actions of the state can be subject to judicial review. In fact, in the Indira Nehru Gandhi versus Shri Raj Narain case in 1975, the Supreme Court held that judicial review is a part of the basic structure of the Constitution itself.